I am Shahu Dune. To bring order to the chaos, I shall follow Cao Cao in his quest to realize his ambitions. Due to his achievements during the Yellow Turban Rebellion and the campaign against Dong Zhuo, Cao Cao's name spread throughout the land. However, there is still one who wishes to challenge him, Liu Bu. Under the leadership of Cao Cao, we joined forces with Liu Bei and attacked Liu Bu at Sha Pi Castle. We shall put a quick end to this.
Shahu Dun, you have been with me ever since I first raised my army. In this battle, there is nothing we need worry about. Just go out there and do what you do best. In order to force our way into the castle at Xia Pi, we must break through either the west or south gates. However, we cannot forget about the bases surrounding the castle. I now have Guo Jia leading the way and preparing a strategy for us. Everybody, I want you to follow Guo Jia's orders on the battlefield and carry out your missions. Now let's go!
Liu Bu, welcome to your final resting place.
Master Shahu Dun, head for the west. Master Liu Bei, lead your army to the south.
A defense base. Careful, it will put up a tough fight.
My lord, Yuan Shu's army is headed this way.
Liu Bu and Yuan Shu together? Get the attack ready now.
We can't even make a dent! We better back off!
We've got to do something before Yuan Shu gets here! Break the floodgates! We'll flush them out!
Strengthen the floodgates! They must stay intact!
You're alone? You must long for death!
This one might actually prove to be tough.
Won't lose the second time.
Just another bit.
Keep it up! Don't let the enemy get away!
I got so caught up in my own strength, and now I'm lucky that I'm still alive. Thanks, whoever you are. You just opened my eyes.
Be gone!
Be
lose a second time.
Just another. A supply base. Crush it. Break the enemy spirit. Take the base! We got them!
In my way, I shall show no mercy. I would rather live and redeem myself than die in shame. Just another victim. Oh, we must not let this opportunity slip away.
Everything you got!
Be gone!
The river is flowing into the castle? Everybody, get to higher ground! We'll drown if we stay here!
I must retreat, for now.
Just another victim.
Keep it up! Don't let the enemy get away!
Now the castle is bound to fall. All units attack!
Even Lord Lu Bu is done for. I'm out of here.
It's over. Master Cao Cao, please have mercy.
My loyalty is forever yours, Lord Cao Cao.
I see no reason to assist such a lost cause.
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Just another victory. Ja P is mine. The only place you'll get is where I leave your corpse. Think you could take me on?
We can always count on you, Brother Doom.
Never lose, and you won't make any difference.
You'll not get past us.
I'm too good for this fight! Let me go, you whelps! You can't kill me! You're nothing!
Lu Bu, you are bringing shame to your honor. Even defeated generals have pride. You must be strong to the very end.
Rest in peace, Lu Bu. It appears that my leadership and military might have surpassed even yours. Even so, it was a most difficult battle. With the death of Lu Bu, will the land finally know peace? No. The tides of time can be stopped by no man. No, there will surely be many more battles to come.
And you,
this bodyguard is re-
Having defeated Lu Bu, Cao Cao overcame yet another hardship and continued to amass his strength. Cao Cao truly is a hero without equal in this land. Finally, Cao Cao decided to face his old friend and the current greatest threat to his power, Yuan Shao, in battle. This final battle shall take place at Guan Du. Guan Yu, who recently joined Cao Cao, will participate in this fight. I shall prove just who Cao Cao's number one general is.
Xia Houdun, you do not seem to think very highly of Guan Yu. In my opinion, he is a warrior without equal in our times. You should not doubt my wisdom in such matters. We shall advance our army to Guan Du to force a showdown with Yuan Shao. Even though the enemy army is large, Yuan Shao is an inept commander. They will be no match for us. I am placing you and Xia Houyuan in charge of defending Yan Jin. Xia Houdun, you must abandon your pride. I am counting on you to be the warrior I have depended on all these years. Understood? Quite impressive, Xia Houdun. It almost looked like you wanted to kill Guan Yu.
So, will we be leaving soon, Cao Cao?
Yes. We will go to Guan Du and attack Yuan Shao. Guan Yu, this includes you as well.
As you wish.
We'll be right back. Father, I didn't know you liked sightseeing. Are you sure it's safe for you to leave the main camp?
I thought I would go and see Yuan Shao's face myself. Besides, Guan Yu is here. I need not worry. Well then, I leave the main camp to you. Guan Yu and I will reinforce Baima Castle. Xia Houdun, go to Yanjing, and Cao Pi to Guandu Castle.
This one might actually prove to be tough. Do not get past us!
I won't lose a second time.
Just another victim.
There's still time to run away.
I could use somebody like you.
Such prowess. May my body and soul be yours hereafter.
Your allies.
Be gone!
I won't be denied next time.
Just another bit.
Yan Liang has fallen to my blade.
Yan Liang, Cao Cao, I'll make you pay.
The enemy is sure to open their stores and push out. Keep pressing them until they do.
My brother? Here? Then I must lay down that sword.
It'll take more than just you to stop me!
Guan Yu is holding!
Guan Yu! You with the traits!
Be gone!
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent!
Just another victim!
Eh? Wen Chou? Prepare to die, Cao Cao!
impressive skill!
Be gone!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Just another victim.
What needs supplies? Open up Wu Chao!
Right on cue! Now, obliterate Wu Chao!
I won't lose a second time!
Just another victim!
I'll never back down from a fight!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
I won't be denied next time.
Just another thing.
You should know who you're dealing with!
It's over!
It certainly is noisy. What is happening?
The enemy has attacked Wu Chao! It's in flames!
What's that? Cao Cao, you pretentious fool!
I must retreat, for now.
Just another victim. All right, all units, sally forth!
Let us turn this battle into a field of beauty! Master Yuan Shao's crudeness is maddening!
Yeah!
can stop me?
We have a chance to win this.
Don't lose a second time.
Just another victim.
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Use somebody like you.
Lord Cao Cao, I reserve the right to withdraw.
I have already fulfilled to you what duty I owe.
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Just another thing.
You could break through our forces.
You should know your place.
It's over! I have some catching up.
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Just another thing.
Family's name smeared in the mud.
Just another.
Be gone!
Yuan Shao is dead. He was concerned only with pride and ignored the opinions of his advisors. Whereas we believed in ability, value of good counsel. This battle was over before it started. There are still bigger threats to our power out there than Yuan Shao. We must prepare for the inevitable battles ahead and deal with them when they come.
A new bodyguard.
This bodyguard is renowned.
After defeating Yuan Shao, Cao Cao extended his reach from the central plains to Hua Bei. The only enemies remaining now are Sun Quan, who has been building up strength in Jiangdong, and Liu Bei, whom Cao Cao greatly respects. This could prove to be dangerous. Guan Yu is trying to return to Liu Bei's side. If he turns against us, he will surely prove to be a great threat to Cao Cao. It appears that Cao Cao has accepted the fact that Guan Yu has left. But I cannot just let such a potential threat go unchecked. I am going after him. Do not try to stop me, Cao Cao. Guan Yu, you will not escape me this time!
You'll have to beat us before you get anywhere near Guan Yu!
Beat him! My business is not with you!
Be gone!
Another one! Fine! I'll slay you too!
Be gone!
I won't let you near my father!
Shut your mouth, you stupid kid!
Be gone!
Your lord has agreed that I should be allowed to return to my brother's side.
Maybe so, but I'm afraid I'm not as virtuous as Cao Cao. I shall put an end to you with my own hands! You will die here, Guan Yu.
You'll never break the bond between my brother and me.
Be gone!
allow you to hold me back.
Halt! I will kill any who endanger my lord!
I must fulfill my oath! Fall back! My strength has failed at last.
So even Cao Cao has his moments of clouded vision. Guan Yu is pathetic. He couldn't even stop me. You call that the God of War? Don't make me laugh. But I suppose he was powerful enough to escape after my attack. He can't have gotten far. I shall capture him and awaken Cao Cao from his slumber.
And you, this...
Liu Bei, in this land today, there are but two true heroes. Can you name them?
No. I'm afraid that I lack the wisdom to make such a judgment.
Then I'll tell you. The two most able men are... Though two heroes move through this land, only one can rule. And that will be me. Remember that, Liu Bei!
Guan Yu just barely escaped my grasp. It doesn't matter. I can kill one such as him anytime I want. Although he let Guan Yu escape, Cao Cao calmly sent his army to attack Liu Bei. I should have known better than to doubt Cao Cao. My worries have proved to be unfounded. With our army continuing to march, we followed Liu Bei and his group of followers to Changban. However, upon closer inspection, it was simply a group of commoners. Must I kill these innocent people as well?
Shao Dun, do not worry yourself about Guan Yu. He insists to side with his sworn brothers. And he is no longer the man I know. In this battle, I want you to pursue Liu Bei, who is trying to escape to Zhangling, and slay him. If anyone gets in your way, be they peasant or soldier, you are to show them no mercy. Position your troops in front of the Changban Bridge, and hunt down Liu Bei. The enemy is like a wounded animal, so they may be capable of putting up a fierce resistance. Be careful.
Help us!
dislike this. Even if it is for Cao Cao.
Whatever you do, don't let the Yubei get away! No one gets by here! Absolutely no one! Come on! This bridge belongs to me, and the toll for passage is death! Hey! Anybody who wants death, come and get it! Not so fast! One more step and I'll hack you to pieces! Are you prepared to face me?
War is far more a battle of wits than of swords.
Be gone!
All on his own.
Hey now! Do you want me to kill you? See? I told you you wouldn't make it across!
Those who stand in my way do so at their own risk. Prepare yourself! You dare face the dragon of Changshan?
Don't waste your time on Zhangfei! Capture Liu Bei!
Impressive! Next time, I shall emerge victorious!
Just another victim!
Well done. You are a true warrior.
Well, that's it for me. I sure hope my brother's okay. Because my blood's still boiling hot!
Finish!
Leave the rest to me.
The time is now. Master Liu Bei, first of all, allow these flames to light your path. The road ahead will be long, but the destination is certain.
Gay Liang's tactics, the sleeping dragon.
Defensive positions! We must let the people escape!
It's over!
Retreat is an acceptable strategy.
Just another victim.
Things aren't going so well! Retreat!
Just another victim.
If they're so eager to die, then we'll be happy to oblige them.
Stop them!
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses!
My lord, you must escape!
Never! I will not leave my people here!
It was my hope that I would hear such words from you. Now is the time. Our strategy now will open the path to a better tomorrow. Devote my skills to Liu Bei's great virtue.
Be gone!
This is interesting.
Be gone!
have lost track of your surroundings.
We're next. We must all live to fight another day.
Master Liu Bei, this way!
It's over!
Shao Dun, are you here to challenge me?
This isn't looking good.
As long as the people are suffering, I shall fight for them! Just another victim.
The battle has reached its conclusion. Liu Bei abandoned his people, and now they are in misery. However, they bring it upon themselves by trusting in one such as him. If we can keep this up, then all of those opposed to us will surrender without incident. Our dreams of a land unified under our rule shall soon be realized.
And you, this b-
Shao Dun, did well at Changban. It is my fault that Liu Bei got away, not yours. He is unbelievably lucky. Now he's even gained the lands of Shu. However, our immediate concern is the meddlesome Sun family. They intend to attack Hefei while we are busy with Liu Bei. Our defenses there are thin. We don't strengthen them, and they will fall for sure. There are several bases located throughout the area. Use them to attack and cripple the enemy formation. We shall turn the tide with this battle.
Everyone, procure a neutral base and prepare for the enemy!
My lord, the enemy is advancing toward the neutral bases!
Shao Dun has conquered another base!
Now lead the attack even further from that base!
Good luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
Be gone!
This one might actually do to us.
won't be denied next time.
Just another victim.
It's over!
I must retreat. For now.
Just another victim.
Damn it! I can't... hold up!
Zhang Liao! It's Zhang Liao!
So he started. As usual, the man lives up to his reputation.
I need no reputation.
If my sword can open a path for Cao Cao, I will be content.
You came for me?
Thank you.
It's over!
We must wait for our chance to retaliate!
Behold my might!
Did you think you could overcome this base?
To counterattack.
We're ready an ambush to divide the enemy army.
It's over.
Huh? Hey!
Is that one of ours?
All right. Sorry to keep you waiting. It's time to heat things up. And here I go.
It's about time I faced a worthy opponent.
Just another kick.
I won't lose a second time.
Just another kick.
Now, take them all out at once.
Be patient until Zhang Liao's ambush is ready.
I shall show no mercy.
Be gone!
Forward for honor! With my spear, I will sever the threads of Wu's destiny!
I won't be denied next time.
Just another victim.
I have some catching up to do.
Ambush! Turn back and rebuild the camp!
Don't miss this chance. Fight back!
That! Like you could ever stop me!
Wasn't bad.
Are you serious? You don't stand a chance.
It's over.
You think you can handle the great gun, Ning?
It's over!
Retreat ain't so bad! See ya!
Just another victim.
This battle is already over.
The time has come. All units, attack! Attack! Don't give them a chance to breathe!
Luck if you think you can break through our defenses.
It's over!
Teach them the strength of our forces!
Take the base! Stop them!
Thank you.
Some battles you win, and some battles you lose.
Just another victim.
That is as far as you go. Put an end to this. I can't die here. Farewell!
Just another victim.
There are lessons to be learned even in defeat.
Just another victim.
Of your might.
Must approach this calmly. Time to retreat.
Just another victim.
A smaller force defeating a much larger army. That is the beauty of strategy. Wu must have thought they would win that battle and are surely disappointed. We probably won't be hearing from them for a while. Now we must turn our attention to Liu Bei. The We won't be able to do anything until we've allowed some time for our current wounds to heal.
A new bodyguard. This bodyguard is known throughout the land as a veteran of great ability.
The land has been divided in three between Cao Cao, Liu Bei, and Sun Quan. These chaotic times are about to approach their final chapter. The day of a land under Cao Cao's rule is rapidly approaching. Currently, everyone is fighting for the land of Jing. Additionally, Fan Castle in Jing, which is being guarded by Cao Ren, is under attack by Guan Yu. Damn you, Guan Yu! How long will you persist in standing in Cao Cao's way? My blade shall put an end to your constant meddling.
Cao Ren shall serve as the commander for this battle at Fan Castle. I can only hope that he can fulfill his duties for our lord, who is far away in Shu Chang. The enemy commander is Guan Yu. He is likely to try and use the rain in his attack against us. Focus on holding your position and striking only when the time is right. I am aware of the relationship between you and Guan Yu. I trust that you will be capable of stopping Guan Yu when the opportunity presents itself.
We must hold out until the reinforcements get here. They're strong. We must be cautious.
Enemy spotted upstream by the river!
The river? Could they be planning a water attack?
Damn it! I can't... hold up!
I challenge you!
About what you're doing! Pull back!
It's over!
failed to live up to my father.
Just another victim.
The water attack has failed, has it?
It's over!
We mustn't let them steal all of the glory.
Their strategy has failed. All units counterattack.
Take the base! Stop them!
This battle is far from over. Hold your position!
It's over!
Think about what you're doing! Pull back!
Here I am, everyone. Xu Huang has arrived. Crush them beneath us.
Just because we're a supply base doesn't mean we can't fight!
How embarrassing to call for help from Wu.
Did you think you could overcome this beast?
them beneath us!
Units move to counterattack!
Such an impressive feat of skill.
You'll not get past us.
It's all over.
Defend yourself, or suffer death by my blade.
Yeah!
Shahodul, we've known each other for some time now.
You may have won my lord's favor, but that won't stop me from killing you. You've been a thorn in Wei's side for too long, Guan Yu!
I see. In that case, it's about time that I put an end to you.
Drive back the enemy forces.
Shahodu, that is as far as you go. Let this be our final battle, Shahodu.
My intentions exactly. Guan Yu, prepare to die!
forever fight for my brother's ambition.
Drive back the enemy forces.
Your skills are impressive. Though I have failed as a warrior, this is a glorious end! Farewell, and thank you.
We defeated Guan Yu. I had no particular grudge against him, but it is the duty of a warrior to defeat his opponent, no matter how great a hero he may be. I owe it to all of you that I was able to answer the call at that instant. With this, we have managed to remove yet another obstacle in our Lord's path. I shall continue to serve loyally and fulfill my duties until an end is brought to this chaos.
A new bodyguard. This bodyguard is renowned.
It was during the final days of the year 200 AD when the Han Dynasty saw its end. Its demise ushered in a new era of chaos, brought on by several regional lords vying to rule China. There were those who sought absolute power, as well as those who fought for justice, and some simply fought for the sake of their beliefs. Many would rise and fall in their attempts to dominate the land. Shahudun, a mighty warrior and nephew of Cao Cao's father. Despite his bad temper, he was a man of integrity. He was known for his incredible martial arts skills and his abilities as a great tactician. Shahudun came to serve Cao Cao when he was raising troops for the campaign against Dong Zhuo. Proving his abilities during the battle, he quickly became an important figure in Cao Cao's forces and was well known throughout the land. In the year 200 AD, Cao Cao captured Guan Yu at Shu. Cao Cao treated him especially well in an attempt to persuade Guan Yu to join his forces. However, Guan Yu's loyalty to Liu Bei was so great that he left Cao Cao. Cao Cao proclaimed that Guan Yu was one of the land's greatest warriors. However, Shahudun disagreed and considered Guan Yu a threat to his lord's power. Because of this, Shahudun would always consider Guan Yu as his ultimate enemy. In the year 209 AD, Guan Yu led an attack against Cao Ren at Fan Castle in northern Jing. It was Shahuddin who responded to Cao Ren's request for assistance in order for a chance to fulfill his dream of fighting against Guan Yu. Although the chaos continues to run rampant throughout the Three Kingdoms, Shahuddin is finished fighting. Having fulfilled his goal of defeating Guan Yu, his own personal chaos has come to an end. These tales, passed on for generations, have endured the tests of time and continue to fascinate their listeners even today.
Guan Yu, you were very strong. Yes, a worthy foe. If it were not for you, Wei would have settled this land long ago. Cao Cao, my own personal chaos is over.